today we will do a retest, which is an open workout.
That's great because I have my dumbbell with me.
That's really good. But let's warm up before we start into the retest, right?
Okay.
I want you to go for 4 rounds and we just start with air squats.
Okay.
Okay? So you come into your hip right or like a bit more than hip right stance. We come like you're like pointing outward with the toes and I want you to sit back and up. Yes, really good. We go for 10. So you want to press your knees out, you want to keep the weight in your heels, really good. So after that 10, you can grab your equipment. Yay, you have your dumbbell with you. Hello. Wir haben Zuschauer. And after that, we can go for swings. It doesn't really matter if you have dumbbells, if you have kettlebell, just go for a swing. Depends a bit the weight you have. Yes, so if it's quite easy to bring it up, you can bring it up. If it's a bit too heavy, just go for like a Russian kind of swing. Perfect. After doing here 10 as well, I want you to go for a plank hold. Because we go for 4 rounds, you can switch your plank hold up a bit. So we can go for a plank hold on your hands. You can go for a plank hold on your elbows. Doesn't really matter. You can go for plank walks. We want to do it for 30 seconds. And as I said, 4 rounds. Really cool. Nice. So are you ready to do the workout, to do the retest?
Yes.
Yes? It's two really, really nice movements. I mean, which is the best movement in the world?
The burpee?
Of course, the burpee. So one of the movements is the burpee, but we always start with snatches. Here again, it depends the equipment you have. Now we have this really heavy 5 kilo dumbbell. So we go for 10 dumbbell snatches. You always want to catch the dumbbell on top. So over your head with extended elbows, depends a bit. You can also go for barbell snatches if you have a barbell at home, but this is really, really perfect. So we alternate, so both arms get to used. We start with 10 and we always go for 15 burpees. Make your most beautiful burpee in the world. I mean, it's always nice to do burpees outside, right? So you feel really dirty afterwards. Let's show you how you should feel after burpees, I think, feeling dirty. No, it's always 15, but we go up in snatches. So first round, it is 10, 15 burpees, 20, 15 burpees, 30, 15 burpees, and last but not least, 40 and it's always 15 burpees, so it's not that hard, but it's still like challenging because we go up with the reps for the snatches.
Cool.
Yeah, I really want to see how you do it and I really want to see how fast you can be.
Okay.
But I'm also really interested in like to know what your score is. So just write underneath what's your score and yeah, I think do it outside, it's perfect.
Yeah,
cool.
Have fun.
Have fun, enjoy, have a nice day.
Bye.
Rich. Bye.